literally gonna slay the streets.
This is a bad idea.
I love horror and creepy things.